I have the honor today of having guests on both sides of our chamber. So I would first like to welcome a group of constituents from Saratoga County who are down here visiting and touring today and wanted to stop in here and just see exactly what's going on in our chamber. So I welcome them here today. But I also have the Troy football team in my district. I represent Lansingburg in the city of Troy, a much smaller section than my colleague Neil Breslin. I also can't stand up and talk about how great it was that you beat Shenandoah because they're also in my district. But I can stand up and congratulate you on this wonderful accomplishment. I can recognize, I can honor you. I can tell you I am absolutely thrilled at your achievement. I want to tell your coach, Bob Burns, how terrific I think he is and all of the coaches that surround all of you. I also have a Casale connection, as Danny Casale, who was the assemblyman's son, it works in my office and just told me such terrific things about all of you. So I add my congratulations to each and every one of you on this tremendous accomplishment. Thank you, Mr. President.